Welcome back to my kitchen. Today we're in a different kitchen. I should change my channel to Traveling Kitchen. Huh. No, we're going to do the last frugal meal in the extreme challenge of $30 for, ended up being 6 meals. We are in a different location, but it's still beautiful. You see the lake? I don't know if you can see it right there. Today we're cooking quesadillas, and it's going to be a sweet potato quesadilla with the leftover baked beans and tortillas. So let's get started. Let me show you the ingredients. Okay, I got a pretty large sweet potato, which I'm not going to use all this. The rest of our beans, seasonings, we got some leftover sour cream, and the rest of our salsa. And this is all the cheese we have left, and our tortillas. So let's get started. I'm going to cut this up and cube it and then put it in some water, boil it so we'll have sweet potatoes mash, and then I'll put in the beans. Okay, we got our sweet potatoes cut up. We're gonna put them in a pan with boiling water. So our wildlife here is prairie dogs. We do see some deer in the evenings and early mornings, but they're fun to watch, these little prairie dogs. I think they're done. Yeah, they're done. Strain the water. Now we're going to add the rest of the beans. Okay, spice time. So I'm going to kind of make it like Mexican. So some garlic powder. Onion powder, some cumin, and we'll spice it up a little bit with some red pepper flakes. Not too much. A little bit of salt. Not much pepper because of the red pepper flakes. Okay, let's put it on our tortilla. Okay, let's spread it out. Quesadilla. And some cheese. And now, we're going to crisp it up. Got the butter warming in the pan. Sammy loves watching the prairie dogs. And when you're watching the prairie dogs, you're burning your quesadilla. Turn the heat down a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna just put a little bit of salsa on mine. Ooh, crunch, crunch, crunch. Is quesadillas finger food or fork and knife food? Listen to that crunch. So our last meal was the quesadilla, and I'm gonna do one follow-up video to give my thoughts on how this challenge went. It was a challenge, mostly because of weather. So but If you like these videos, let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see more like this or any other cooking ideas. Just put them in the comments below. I'm gonna get off here. I'm gonna go eat. And you can eat two people with leftovers for $30 a week. Did it.